Let us start our training by identifying each part and learning its function.
Laptop. The laptop has six components: screen, keyboard, touchpad, right side components, left side components, back side components. Screen. Ang laptop ay may sukat na 14 inches na screen at gawa ito sa manipis na liquid crystal display o LCD. You get the clearest picture running your laptop display at the native resolution or recommended resolution. For example, native resolution recommended is 1920 by 1080. Keyboard. A keyboard is an input device used to input functions and characters into the computer. Ito ay nahahati sa 7 sections: numeric keys, alphabetical keys, punctuation keys, function keys, cursor keys, Windows logo key, and special keys. Numeric keys are keys with numbers from 0 to 9. Alphabetic keys. These are keys that have alphabets on them, ranging from A to Z. Punctuation keys. These are keys of the keyboard used for punctuation. Example include comma, full stop, colon, question marks, hyphen, and others. Windows logo key. A key with a Microsoft logo on it, located on the lower left part of the keyboard. Function keys. These are keys that have the letter F on them, which are usually combined with other keys when used. They are F1 to F12 and are also in the class called special keys. Cursor keys. The cursor keys are composed of the arrow keys: home, end, page up, and page down buttons. They move the pointer or cursor on the screen. Special keys. These are keys that perform special functions. They include tab, control, caps lock, insert, print screen, alt graph, shift, home, numeric lock, escape, and many others. Touchpad. The touchpad can be set to perform other mouse functions, such as scrolling, selecting, and double-clicking. It moves the pointer and selects or activates items on the screen. The left touchpad button. Functions like the left button on an external mouse. The right touchpad button. Functions like the right button on an external mouse. Right side components. Microphone and headphone jack. Connects to optional powered stereo speakers, headphones, earbuds, a headset, or a television audio. USB Type-C 3 port. Ports that provide a transfer rate of up to 5 gigabytes per second and is backward compatible to USB 2. SD card slot. Supports SDHC or SDXC digital card formats. USB 3 ports can transfer data at up to 5 gigabytes per second or 625 megabytes per second, which is about 10 times as fast as the USB 2 standard. HDMI port connects to an external HDMI monitor. power connector. Connects an AC adapter for providing 220 volts AC power to the laptop, and is also used for charging the battery pack. Left side components. RJ45, network, jack, kung saan nilalagay ang LAN cable. External VGA port, connects to an external monitor via VGA cable. USB 2 port, connects to an optional USB device. Optical drive, reads and burns data to an optical disk. Backside component. The vent provides proper airflow to cool internal components. Two-in-one tablet PC. Ang detachable tablet ay isang tablet PC na gumagana rin bilang isang notebook PC. The five components of a tablet PC are front components, side components, top and bottom components, back components, keyboard components. Front components. Charging indicator, visual indication of the battery state of charge. Front camera. Use the front-facing camera to take photos and make videos. Touch screen panel. Use to interact with your computer. Side components. USB 3. Connects to a USB storage device or a mouse or a wired keyboard. USB Type C3 provides a transfer rate of up to 5 gigabytes per second and is backward compatible to USB 2. Micro HDMI connect to a TV or a display device. Headphone, headset, microphone jack. Allows you to connect amplified speakers or headphones. You can also use this port to connect your headset or an external microphone. Micro SD card slot. Accepts micro SD card up to 125 gigabytes. Top and bottom components. Volume plus. Use these buttons to turn up the volume of the computer. Volume minus. Use these buttons to turn down the volume of the computer. Power button. Press the power button to turn on your computer. You also can use the power button to put the computer to sleep and wake it. Pogo interface connector. Use this connector to attach a supported keyboard. Hinge holes. Align and insert the latch hooks into these holes to securely attach the tablet PC to the dock. Back components. Back camera. Used to take photos and make videos. Speakers. The stereo speakers provide an immersive music and movie playback experience. Keyboard components. Connector pins, used to connect the tablet to keyboard. Magnetic latch, align and insert the latch hooks into the hinge holes to securely attach the tablet PC to the dock. Keys. Touchpad. Tingnan natin ang mga parts ng isang charging or storage card. Front components. Charging or storage card handles. vent holes in both sides. Door lock with keys. Removable slot separator. Each layer can charge up to 26 tablets or laptops. Four directional high wheels. Braking or lock function to prevent movement. Built-in cooling fan. Back components. Built-in surge suppressor. Power distribution unit with American standard socket. Adapter data line or power cable threading hole. Power cord wrap bracket. Bottom bracket that enables the cabinet to be secured to a stationary object. RCCB circuit breaker for overload protection. Main power switch. Power inlet. Ito ang ating 3-in-1 multifunction inkjet printer. Front view muna tayo. Platen. Ito ang glass part ng isang 3-in-1 multifunction inkjet printer. Dito ipatong ang nais na i-scan or i-photocopy. Document cover. Buksan lamang upang makapag-load ng original document sa platen. Operation panel. Gamitin to change the settings ng ating printer or to operate it. Cassette. Cassette cover. Detach to load paper in the cassette. Load A4, B5, A5, or letter-size plain paper into the cassette and insert it into the printer. Paper guides. Align with right, left, front, sides ng paper stack. Paper output tray. Dito lalabas ang printer paper. Paper output support. Buksan upang masalunya ang inilalabas na papel. Status bar. Ito ay umiilaw or flashes to indicate na operating ang printer or kapag may error na nangyari. Paper support. Extend to load paper in the rear tray. Rear tray cover. Open to load paper in the rear tray. Paper guides. Align with both sides of the paper stack. Feed slot cover. Open it to slide the paper guides. Para maiwasan na may mahulog into the feed slot, isara before magprint. Rear tray. Dito magload ng mga papel. Likod or rear view naman tayo. USB port. Dito i-plug ang USB cable para makonect ang printer sa computer. Power cord connector. I-plug ang supplied power cord. Transport unit cover. Buksan para maalis ang jammed paper. Rear cover. Kalasin o i-detach kapag nag-aalis ng jammed paper. Inside view. Scanning unit or cover. Lift and open para makapag-scan. Binubuksan din ito kung kailangan mag-alis ng jammed paper. Fine cartridge. Ink cartridges, a replacement cartridge that integrates printhead and ink tank. Ink cartridge locking cover. Para ma-secure ang installed fine cartridge. Fine cartridge holder. Install the fine cartridge. The colored fine cartridge should be installed into the left slot and the black fine cartridge should be installed into the right slot. Operation panel. QR button or QR lamp. Para ma-access natin ang online manual, ay pinutin lamang ang QR button habang nakailaw ang QR lamp. Ang online manual ay magpapaliwanag ng function that is in operation. Wireless connect button. I-hold down ang button na ito para makapag-set tayo ng wireless router information direkta sa printer, mula sa smartphone, or other such device. LCD. liquid crystal display. Nagdi-display ng mga messages, menu items at status ng operation. Up and down buttons. Ginagamit upang mamili ng setting item. Pwede din gamitin for entering characters. Back button. Pindutin lamang para bumalik ang LCD to the previous screen. Stop button. Cancels operation when printing is in progress or kapag pumipili ng menu item. Start button. Pindutin ang button na ito para makapagsimulang mag-print or mag-photocopy. OK button. Para ma-finalize ang selection of items at ginagamit din to resolve errors. On button. Bago natin i-turn on, ay siguraduhin nakatakip ang document cover. Pindutin para ma-on or off ang printer. Alarm lamp. Ito ay nagla-light or nagfa-flash kapag mayroong error. Wireless router. Front panel. Ito yung view ng ating wireless router. You can check the router's working status by following the LED explanation table na pinapakita natin dito. Side and back panel. Ang mga sumusunod naman, ang mga parts na makikita sa side at rear panel. Ito ang button para sa wireless function. The USB 3 port connects to a USB 3 storage device or a USB 3 printer. The USB 2 port connects to a USB 2 storage device or a USB 2 printer. Hold for about 5 seconds to quickly connect to client devices. Dito ikabit ang DSL, cable modem, or Ethernet. Ang mga ports na ito ay para sa local PCs. Ito ang on at off power button. Gamitin lamang ang provided power adapter. Ito ang ating smart TV. Front view. It has a screen size of 55 inches. Ang resolution is 4K UHD or ultra high definition with an aspect ratio of 16:9. This smart TV has Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connectivity. Tignan natin ang rear view. Ito ang mga input at output ports ng smart TV. Ethernet or RJ45 jack. VGA input. PC or audio jack. Coaxial audio input. Left and right audio inputs. Component and composite video inputs. RF input. 3 HDMI ports. Earphone jack. 3 USB 2 ports. Learn where the function buttons are on the remote, such as Home, Menu, Source, Plus and Minus Channels, and Exit. For the complete list of functions, kindly check your user's manual.